time we want to listen to something from our children. It's called discourse. I know. It's not a big deal. You know, no man is perfect now. Abi, daddy. Mommy, Abi, who be angel? Angel, raise your hand. Everybody know perfect, Abi. If somebody slap you first time, pa, slap you second time, pa, and you want to slap third time, what do you do? Ah, one daddy say, what do you do, sir?
Retaliate.
He says you retaliate. Hey. Mommy, what do you do?
I'm aware, dad.
Oh, Rinko. Emma Wolo. Emma Wubo. My brother, I know you are there. Everyone can Gabriel and Adeniran Gabriel, come up. I want to see what our children want to teach us, what you ought to do in such a situation. God bless us.
Good day, mommy and daddies. My name is Eribake Gabriel, and with me here is Adeniran Gabriel. We are here for a discussion. The title of our discourse is Recreation. You all need it. You and I work ourselves down. Then we'll be built up again. We need to unbend. God has not only given all powers of enjoyment, but recreation is an absolute need. I must have it, so must you. Now, we come to the practical aspect of the discourse. What kind of recreation do men need?
Every recreation which makes man stronger in body, happier in mind, and stronger in heart is beneficial.
Every amusement, which is not an excitement, but a means of helpful recreation and improvement, is allowable for a Christian. I stand upon my Christian rights in reference to them all. A healthy conscience enlightened of God is to be the best judge.
No Christian should ever take part in any form of entertainment from which he can consciously turn to his Bible in his closet. No Christian should frequent any place where Jesus Christ would forbid. If you were personally on earth, nor should you be seen in places so questionable that unbelievers will be startled in finding him there. Abstain from our appearance of evil. Finally, let us remind you of the best rule. Whether you eat or drink or whatever you do, in work or pleasure, do all to the glory of God. Then when your activities are in full play of God, and your brain at work in blessed schemes for studying and honoring him, your hands occupied in leading men in paths of purity and truth, your whole self happy in your work, your principles, your recreations, that is life. Thank you.